To the channel Acharyaji Online.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Today I teach class 3. Subtraction. Exercise 20. In last day I teach you exercise 19. Today I teach word problem in subtraction. So I teach question number 2. My mother begged. My mother begged. My mother begged. Biscuits for the school setting. For the school setting. Setting is for the Sara ke liye. 185 years. 85 years. Not sold. Sold. How many biscuits were sold? How many biscuits were sold? In this question, I see my mother bagged 537 biscuits for that school setting. यानी मेरी माँ स्कूल में स्वागत के लिए 537 बिस्किट बनाए. 185 वेयर नॉट सोल्ड, उसमें 185 नहीं बिका. हाउ मेनी बिस्किट्स वेयर सोल्ड, तो कितना बिस्किट बिका. इन व्हाट प्रॉब्लम आई राइट टोटल नंबर ऑफ बिस्किट्स 537. Number of biscuit that not sold 185. Number of biscuit of biscuits were sold 752 1385 413. 352 biscuits were sold on school setting. Other question, I teach you question number 15. कानू हैड रुपीज 183 विथ ही. ही बॉट ए बुक और ₹59. Estimate the amount left with him. Left let him. Here, two questions arise in this question. First, actual value, and second, estimated value. Actual value. 183 minus 59. 13 minus 9 equals 4, 7, 5, 2, 1. 124 is actual value. Estimated value. In this question, the hints are also given, and he says round of 2 up to 10. Therefore, I round of 183 in 10. So, 180 and 59 equals 60. 0, 2, 1. 120 is your correct answer. My dear children, I know you all think about this exercise, so I want you take your notebook and write textbook of exercise 20. Textbook. Do all questions of exercise 20. Stay home and safe home. Thanks. Have a nice day.